What it do, YouTube? It's Theo Ross, back with another motherfucking video.
Hey, Theo!
Alright, so today, we looking at the top 10 worst songs of all time. Most of these songs, I kind of looked over the list, I ain't even heard. So I figured what I'd do today is I'd listen to them for the first time and I just, you know, I'd see like, yo, is it really as bad as everybody makes it out to be, you know what I'm saying? Number 10 is Barbie Girl by Aqua. I think this is the song I'm thinking of.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination.
I never realized that that was like an actual song.
You know what I'm saying? I always thought that was a song like motherfuckers would just sing in junior high. What the fuck? Okay, on a scale of 1 to 10, I give that one, probably a 2. I ain't gonna lie, that one sucked. Alright, next up, number 9, we got Crazy Frog by Axel F. This is 2005. It says, electronic novelty song. I ain't gonna lie to you, I will be the first to admit, I do not like electronica. Dubstep and shit, like I only like 2 songs. Ever that was dubstep, you know what I'm saying?
What's going on?
Ding ding.
Hey, I ain't even gonna lie. I can see how that chick can be annoying as fuck. Kind of sound like that was like casting a spell in the beginning, you know what I'm saying? But I mean, it wasn't the worst thing I ever heard. It was just a couple of synths, you know what I'm saying? It was synth heavy. Scale of 1 to 10, I give that one a 6. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't bad, but it wasn't good. All right, number 8, it says Macarena by Los Del Rio, 1993. Is this the motherfucking Macarena song? Hey, this motherfucker got a bump. I don't give a fuck what you say, bro. Play that bitch at any school dance, bro. You finna see motherfuckers go crazy. That bitch, I give 7. Speaking of number 7, next up, we got My Humps by the Black Eyed Peas. I think I heard this motherfucker before. This bitch, 2005.
Get you drunk, get you love drunk off my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump, my lovely little lumps.
Hey, that motherfucker bumping. They tripping with this list, bro. I got this list off of ChatGPT, and it said it like combined a bunch of lists. It's not really bad. It's just kind of like annoying. But you know, the beat good. I get that motherfucker 8. Alright, number 6, we got We Built This City by Starship. This bitch came out in 1985. I've never heard this motherfucker. Yo, this sounds like it being like the movie Herbie. Y'all remember that movie? City on rock and roll. Yo, I think it's just the motherfucking instruments. Like, the instruments suck. Like, it sounds like a bandsaw going against, like, straight, like, steel. But, like, the singing cool, the chorus brought the shit around. I give that motherfucker a 7. Number 5, we got Who Let the Dogs Out. It's, like, the perfect meme song, but, you know, I guess I've never, like, really, like, sat down and just, like, listened to the song.
Who let the dogs out? While the party was nice, the party was pumping. Hey, yeah, yeah, yo. And everybody
I did not know that's how that song went. Yo, why I think this was like a rapping song? I've never heard like the full version of the song. What the fuck? Again, it's not bad, bro. I get that bitch an 8. I think these songs just got so overplayed like on the radio and shit. You know what I'm saying? Alright, number 4, we got Ice Ice Baby, Vanilla Ice. This bitch came out in 1990 and middle-aged white women went crazy. It's been a minute since I heard this motherfucker. Let's give it a listen.
All right, stop, collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly, flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
It's just like the corniest shit alive, bro. Hey, bro, funny as hell. I liked him in that Adam Sandler movie he was in. But yo, this fucking song suck. I give this bitch a 4. Alright, number 3, we got Achy Breaky Heart by Billy Ray motherfucking Cyrus. This bitch came out in 1992. I know his ass made music, but I swear I never heard, like, one of his songs.
Don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart.
Yeah.
I just don't think he'd understand.
Bitch.
And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
Bitch.
Hey, y'all hating on Billy Ray. That motherfucker a bop. I get that motherfucker a 7. That was the most hillbilly shit I done heard in a minute. Alright, number 2, we got The Cheeky Song, aka Touch My Bum, by The Cheeky Girls, 2002. Yeah, we was doing some weird shit in 2002. Dude.
Cheeky bars.
This bitch sound like it was made in the 80s. Yo, I would rather jam scissors as hard as I motherfucking could into my goddamn ears. I would rather pour fucking molten lead in my goddamn shit. Yo, what kind of CIA torture? What kind of shit? What was that? I don't like that, bro. That sounded like a fever dream. That shit sounded scary. They can have that shit. That shit a fucking one. Nah. Alright, and on to number 1. According to ChatGPT, according to the internet, you know, multiple sources, various motherfucking articles, the worst song is Friday by Rebecca Black. This motherfucker came out 2011. I just remember her ass just couldn't sing. Like, I listened to it a couple times whenever it came out. I watched, like, a couple of videos on her ass, you know, like, since. And, like, apparently, like, her parents, like, paid for the shit. Paid for the song, paid for the music video, you know what I'm saying? They paid for everything. Hired, like, background dancers, you know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? They daughter just couldn't sing. And then the internet just ripped this little girl apart. Yo, her ass really got death threats. Anyways, Friday by Rebecca Black.
Yeah.
Dude, her voice is so fucking nasally. It's just like nails on chalkboard, you know what I'm saying? It's not as bad as the Cheeky Song, though. I ain't gonna cap. I mean, it's so fucking bad to where it's almost good, you know what I'm saying? But then her ass just starts singing a little bit louder and just like, you know what? Nope, this shit suck. This shit suck all the way. Anyways, man, let me know your least favorite song. If you like this shit, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Anyways, I'll catch y'all. It's been Theo.